That was single player.
Welcome to the prison.
Boom, sweet home.
Shooting them.
Is these doors open? No. This varmint rifle looks like it fires 9mm rounds, judging on the size of the magazine. So basically, it's a reskinned bullpup.
Probably.
And right now, it's super ineffective, yo!
I don't think it's separated from us, door.
Yeah. I found you!
Hello!
Let's never. Let's never part again. Oh, many come from here.
If you got a frost grenade, that's awesome.
Yeah.
Are you a sharpshooter as well?
Yeah.
Yes, you
are. Yes, you are.
Oh, I got a level 2 commando, nice.
Yo, level 2. Can you shoot this fucker off my ass?
Sorry, I was reloading.
Me too.
Remagging.
That's the thing with Winchester. It does decent damage, but the reloading is fucking slow. Mm. Oh,
believe me, you haven't seen slow reloading till you've played demo. Well, this is in Killing Floor. But the M32 grenade launcher takes forever to reload.
Forever.
I have to put the week off work.
By the way, it's all to play for. In the first map where we were, I saw the money symbol on the ground. Does this mean you get to pick up money? Or oh, I see. Do that.
Oh,
or not? Oh no, it was just the texture. Hole in the wall.
Grab the Winchester, put the barrel to his head, and I pulled the trigger. Get to the indicated path for resupply.
Ah, it's 3 for knife, you son of a bitch.
Yeah, that's what I hate about the interface. It's like, primary weapon! Fuck you, primary weapon! Same fucking points!
Yeah, mate. Reckon they prefer it dark.
Oh, of course, sprinting.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, I cannot buy a real gun yet.
Me either.
I will, however, buy ammo and armor. This might be a good spot, because I doubt the... Oh, there's a bed up there, they can come over the walls, but...
They're coming over the goddamn walls!
Okay, well... I wonder if this wall is... or this fence is electrified. It should be, but...
Like the one in Singularity at the bottom of Barisov's tower, that was awesome.
Yeah, it would have been more awesome if there had been subtitles so that you would actually known what to do.
God damn it, Raven. Put some subtitles in any of your fucking games. That would be nice. There were no subtitles for Quake 4 either.
I replayed that sequence many times, and every time I listened. Listen to what Borisov is saying, and I just couldn't make out the instructions. Like, fuck. Okay, I'm gonna get to the courtyard for reloads.
I switched class, just so you know.
What did you go for?
Sharpshooter.
Were you not a sharpshooter at the beginning of the match?
Yeah, but I mean, since last game.
Ah. Where are you?
Assistant Ren.
I will keep shooting. And if somebody can stick a syringe in my ass. Actually, not really good.
Thank you.
And of course they cluster up when you're reloading.
That grenade.
That grenade. I like it.
Mm-hmm. I like it a lot. Yes.
Teamwork.
Don't forget the sprint.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Feels good, huh? When no one dies. Smooth sailing.
So I must not get lost. Well, that's true. I've got 99 health.
Glad you made it back.
It's not much of an upgrade, is it? SA-80 over a fucking varmint rifle. Go on then.
Consider yourself lucky. I'm stuck with this piece of shit. This Winchester.
Bloody Baltic out here.
If I see anything, I'll let you
We're
know.
Almost out of time. Make your choices.
Doesn't look like there's much spawning on this map, though.
The writing on the manhole, or at least this doodad thingy says. There is no exit.
Time's almost
only up. Zool.
No exit. Dan something something. Have a nice day.
Port closed. Make a difference.
Can't make all of it out.
Ooh, that's nice.
Some of this music's hardcore, isn't it?
I turned it off. I like to hear things sneaking up on it.
Oh wow, the SA-80, unlike its real-life counterpart, is actually not a pile of shit. That's amazing.
Okay, time for a grenade.
You can back into here if you need to see it.
Okay, I could use healing because I'm pinned down here.
Wow.
Really pinned down. Okay, I hear stalkers. Oh, this cover was blown off. Well then. So much about the no exit thing.
Motherfucker's been pissing me off all game. Get out of here.
Aim for the ass.
So many sirens.
Yeah, it does not look like I'm holding up so well. Hey, Miss Trader, I don't need you to fucking remind me. Oh man, you look like shit. Oh, thanks. Cheers.
There we go.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Oh, I can afford the M14.
You'll be cut into pieces.
The preferred sniper rifle of the Navy SEALs, Delta Force, and other various badasses. place. I like that description.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope. Go heal your
teammates. Oh, it's got a laser sight.
Back outdoors.
I didn't like that area that much.
Not that area, the one where we were before, with more air. I'm about to
shut the pod. Okay. The yard?
Yeah.
I don't think it's this.
No, we could get there through this window here, but I think somebody might have welded some door shut, maybe? Get back to work.
More Zeds inbound. What's this way?
I'm going there right now.
Yeah, well, if we're going, we'll all go.
Oh shit, son.
Oh, it's a spray, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Did I get it?
Well, somebody did.
Someone's game is excessively loud right now.
Possibly mine. I'll turn it down a bit, probably.
Visibitch coming up behind you? Oh, it's already done.
Headshot.
Oh shit.
Headshot, fiatch.
I just threw a grenade and my left ear vibrated because of the like the cup in the headphones properly vibrated. It was lovely. They've done a good job with the sounds in this game for sure.
I like the big ones.
Bang on target. It's got a laser sight on that actually works. And a proper scope. And it makes an awesome sound from the damage.
God damn. Guys, come back to the guy.
Ooh, I find ammo.
I don't... We're outside, just so you know.
Yeah, I'm coming.
I'm gonna have to run away.
Ah, shit,
that was the wrong window.
You still outside?
No, I'm
it's
inside.
Somebody else. Oh, two sirens.
Oh, they're coming out this way.
Yeah.
There we go. There's one left.
And he's about to die because he's a bloat whose head I took off in an earlier moment. He said.
I'm gonna get you a katana. It's okay.
There's a Winchester 1894 here if anyone wants
Ooh,
it.
Oh, I can see some ammo.
Audio master volume.
How do I drop weapons?
I don't know.
I don't know. I have my own keyboard binding shenanigans for that.
Weapon select. You're staying in one piece. That's great. Keep it up. I don't know. I really don't know how to drop weapons. Yeah, but it's a Winchester, I already have one though.
Okay. I'd kill for my old PVS-7. I need to... Now spend
it. Throw weapon is backspace.
Oh, interesting. Oh, where's a Pella? Maybe a Pella can give me some ammo.
Wait, do you need monies?
There are Zeds on the scope.
What I could do with getting some ammo.
You owe me a beer.
Thank you!
You got enough?
Yeah, more than enough. Thank you very much.
Who needs this?
Keep the change, you filthy animal!
Yoink.
Okay, outside before it starts?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which way is the outside?
Windows.
All Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Here?
Follow me!
Sometimes I wish I was a pet.
Come with me if you want to live.
What if I don't?
No.
Well, then there is no problem. Ooh! What's this? Cork and burn. Oh, okay. Don't follow me. Let's go back here. I'm trying to find this other area, but I can't remember how I got there before. Uh-oh. That
didn't
sound nice.
Right, you hit someone with this gun, I fucking feel it.
That's fine. Ooh.
It's got an achievement, it's only a flesh wound. 5 is right out. Something heavy this way comes. Ooh, so the support class is giving... Oh no! Demolitions gives you grenades. You can refill your, doodads. Where's... Come here, Mr. Support Man. Ah, you're a selfish support dude. You're not a cool support dude like Digi. Crawler coming.
I can't even see what I'm shooting at.
Is it so that the doodads start spawning at later rounds? Like in the first round, I didn't find much, but in the third round, I started finding ammo and I found this burn. I think it's the cork and burn gun.
It might be that the stuff doesn't despawn.
Mm.
So as you know, more rounds mean more stuff lying about.
Oh, okay.
Possibly. That's only a theory.
Don't bleed on anything.
Thanks.
New clip.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Should I buy a crossbow or hold out for a real gun?
We're almost out of time.
Rail gun, obviously.
I could sell that for 800. 16. That would technically be enough for a real gun. But on the other hand, I want more than 20 rounds.
Hey,
Eh?
I'm about to shut the pod.
Oh, thank you.
It, not much, but it might
see,
add
I see
to
ammo.
The fund.
I can show you some ammo.
I'm alright at the minute.
Okay.
Break time's over. Picked up weapons only give you 100.
Yeah.
Okay, Nox is here. Where's Duji? Over here.
Duji? Hardly see a damn thing. Sounds like an exotic fruit.
I'm sorry, were you saying something?
Oh, weapons!
Delightful.
Oh, it was a Winchester which I have.
Scrake. Where'd the Scrake go?
I have inadvertently led him upstairs, which was a mistake. I'm leading him back downstairs.
Have a grenade. Stand still so I can shoot you.
Yeah, ditto.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Okay, I might need some healings. Oh, shit. Yeah, indoors is not very good.
I got separate from you guys, just so you're aware.
Mm-hmm. I'm with, Gaid Luba.
I'm dead.
Oh.
What?
Oh yeah, I died a while ago. Reload. I got overrun by sirens and shit.
Oh, that was very kind of her. She put her head in the way of my gun. Here, let me help.
That's time on the range. Behind you? Did she?
Oh, thank you. Hee, explode the head. Bloody heads for everyone.
Whee!
Oh. Way more. I ran out of bullets. Oh well, you'll just have to share.
Watch it, I'm reloading.
Oh, hello, Nox.
How's it going? Good to see you again, man.
Good to be seen.
This Magnum thing's a pile of shit.
Yes. It does a hell of a lot of damage, though. It's no good for, like, plots and shit.
This music's hardcore, man. Get behind this.
You've seen this gun. It's kind of awesome.
Oh, apparently this Magnum has a torch on it. What is that? Is that a scar or something?
It's a M14 DBR.
Oh, sniper rifle.
Oh shit,
nice.
Oh shit. We got incoming. And it's not the good kind of incoming.
Exploded!
Now I find a collectible. I'm missing with the grenade.
I was quite the team player back there. I ran away. That was me playing team.
Well done.
And I lagged behind. Totally team.
This real gun is only for the patriarch. It has a magazine size of 1 and ammo capacity of 20.
Oh, this is very handy. You don't lose your equipment.
Yeah. Check it out on the sharpshooter page, the real gun. Look at the damage, range, and penetration stat. Final choices, people. Enemies
on the scope. Quick. Rail gun. Oh, Jesus, yeah. That's a pretty hardcore gun.
Yeah, it's probably the KF2 equivalent of the,
Any material.
Yeah, M99, I think it was, or something. M99 AMR.
My dog just went spastic. What's going on here?
Oh, body armor here.
Winchester over here. That does not sound good.
I'm a bloke, he just snuck right up on me.
Ah, shit, they got vomit on me. Fuck off. Oh, fuck off! Come on.
Let me through. I threw a grenade your way. Yes, it helps.
Must have? Okay, I'm dropping outside. Oh, fuck! What happened?
Oh, shit, man.
I don't understand. Was it full damage or what? And I didn't even stray away. I was staying with these other two guys. What the fuck? Drone outside, like not into the small courtyard, but into the bigger area. It's like outside fence. The only trouble there is that I don't remember how to get there.
Kaboom!
Kaboom!
Was it an earth-shattering kaboom?
No, it was character voices. He threw something and he shouted kaboom.
Hmm. Next.
Strike out, yeah.
Where are you?
Out on the...
Oh, I see you.
Nox, crawler on you.
Yeah, cheers, team.
Yeah, I need that.
What's the relation between sirens and grenades?
Are they still? I think they still deactivate them.
Yeah, there's like a ton of invisible bitches in the area.
Okay, that was proof positive. I just chucked a grenade at a siren and she definitely deactivated it. The bitch.
Bitch.
Mm-hmm.
I activated that for a reason.
Yeah.
Namely, to kill your sorry ass.
Whoa.
What's that come?
We got a real fight ahead.
You died. Cost you money, you know.
I earned the most money. That's because reasons.
What round is this?
The last one.
Oh.
It says boss round at the top, that's kinda cool.
Oh shit.
Okay, so I should sell my M14. Buy this. And and I can buy explosives. C4 explosives.
Nice.
They're remote detonate.
Ooh, less nice.
Have you seen this gun?
I bought another RPG because chaos. Where are you? I'm on the roof.
I'm by the trader.
Okay.
What roof?
This roof.
Okay, and how do you get there? Through here?
There's like some weird pallet system going on down here.
Found it. Go kill some
Zeds. Oh, that'll do me nicely.
Ammo here.
I'm back, and I've got some new tricks.
Uh-oh.
This guy's called Kevin.
He sounds ridiculously close.
Behind this door, I think. Oh shit! Right here!
Oh, homing missiles now, is it? Suck a missile shaped nut, you son of a bitch! Oh, run away, run away, run away, run away!
Moving so damn much, I can't even see him.
I have perfected my rocket jump.
Oh, others are coming. I think. No more of that. I will
not have it. Yeah, we got a little bit.
Oh, he's fucking healed, man.
Like,
yeah, he does that a few times.
Not fully, but he's like three quarters of the way there.
I'm going back to the roof.
Yeah.
Oh, ammo has respawned here.
Nice.
So, how do you like them freezy grenades?
I am out of rockets. Oh shit, man.
What? I was at full health. Did I drop my gun?
Drop summit? What is this? Oh my god, weapon system. Oh, hang on, there's ammo here.
Yeah, ammo here and ammo there. There's ammo everywhere.
I think that is the real gun. What's nice is I can actually see through your eyes.
Not doing so hot.
Oh, he went inside.
Yeah, I am not doing so hot.
I'm helping!
He's coming up. Skin of your teeth now.
If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna take this motherfucker out with me.
Yeah. Same here.
He went inside the building below you.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
We see him.
He's coming out again. He's on the roof.
This is it.
Healing.
Don't forget your grenades if you're going to die.
Yeah. This is intense.
Is it time for you?
Thank you. I don't know where anyone is.
Somewhere.
Near, he's behind me, I think.
Stalker behind you.
Yeah. She's ruining my fucking day.
I think he's on the roof.
He just came out of the building.
Mm-hmm.
In front of Nux. Blow you lore. He's coming up.
He's like... Life is so simple when you have a rocket launcher for an arm. I'd hate to go to the toilet and try zipping up my flies and, you know, mundane things like buttering toast.
Well, you could become a waffle man. Don't forget your grenades. Going back, guy.
Oh man!
Oh, he's gonna shred.
Mate, I put up a good fight though.
You did.
Okay. Nice.
Okay, he's on crazy skills for now. Don't think he's about to die. Yep, he's dead. It's on you, Lord.
Shit.
Good luck.
No pressure! Near, but
there's an RPG knocking around somewhere. I would have thought that would have done the trick. Holy shit!
Kind of real gun. Every time he says something, that's when he's about to fire.
Oh shit!
Okay.
Oh, there is no next time for you.
Aww.
still has a shitload of health left.
But for a while, we were doing so good!
Head popper. Ooh, 302 headshots apparently.
Nice.
Personal bests. One knife kill.
I got 293 headshots. Excellent.
Oh! I have level 1 in sharpshooter now.
Nice.